back. For this tutorial, you need a pattern paper, a shirt, fabric piece, a matching thread, pins, a pair of scissors, measuring tape, a ruler, a marker, and as well as a pen. I take my pattern paper and place my shirt, which I folded in half on top, and I also put the top sleeves away and outline the shape of my shirt. I put the back neck piece of the shirt away and trace that shape. Now for my neckline, I'm going to extend the shoulder's length. So I measure the shoulder I have drawn and multiply that length by 2, and I've made use of my French curve ruler to link the points from my neckline to the one I have marked. From that point, I'm going to adjust my armhole by tracing a curvy line from there to the bottom of my armhole. On my body, I measured where I want my wrap to be, and it is 12 and a half inches from the front neckline, and I measure and mark that point. Then I'm going to trace the line from this point to the one that I've just marked. These lines are now of no use. Then on the bottom, I draw a straight line for the bottom of my shirt and cut out my pattern. This is the pattern of my back piece, which is basically my back piece folded in half. I fold my fabric once and place this edge of my pattern on the fold, pin them together and cut. This is the back piece of my shirt, and I'm going to use this as a guideline to draw my front piece. I place my pattern on one side of my back piece. This line I drew will help me form my front pattern. And I take another piece of paper, which I pin together with the other piece. From this point, I measure the length of quarter my waist, and I divide it by 2, which was 10 and a half divided by 2, giving me 5 1/4. I measure that on the other side of the point and draw a straight line. I then link these 2 points together with a straight line and draw a straight line to the bottom, and cut that pattern. To get my front pattern, I fold the paper as shown. Now I fold my fabric once and pin the pattern to it and cut out that piece. Dealing with the sleeves now, I get another piece of paper and draw this shape. I am measuring the length I want for my sleeves and marking the points, and then tracing straight lines. This top part will have to be cut on the fold of the fabric. I fold my fabric twice to get my 2 sleeves, and I cut these out. I then measure the circumference of my arm, where my sleeves will end, to cut out the bottom part of my sleeves, which are 12 inches long by 5 inches wide. For wrap pieces, I measure how wide I want those pieces to be and cut to. So the pieces I have are the 2 pieces for my wrap, my 2 sleeves plus the 2 bottom, the 2 front pieces, and 1 back piece. Now I place my front pieces and the back piece right side fitting right side, then pin and sew them together by the shoulder. Now I pin and sew my sleeves to my shirt, still right side facing right side. Then I also pin and sew straight stitches along the side of my shirt, and this is what we have. And I now take the bottoms of my sleeves, fold them in half, press them down with my iron, and close them with a straight stitch. align the rough side of these to the one of each sleeve and pin and sew them together, and this is the result. The right pieces are folded in half, pressed down with my iron, and I'm going to make a straight stitch to close the open side of them, and after this turn them to the right side as shown. For the rough sides of my shirt, I cut 3 pieces of the fabric and sew them together to make a long one. Then I pin it around my shirt and then make a straight stitch. Press that down with my iron and then inside my shirt again. Now I'm going to attach the wrap pieces to my shirt. This is what I kept, and then I'm going to open the seam on one side for the one wrap piece to pass through the other side, and I'll go to my machine and make backward stitches for the seam not to open further. For the bottom hem, I fold the fabric at about 5 inches, and I'm going to make a straight stitch all along the bottom. This is all for this video. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you on my next one. Take care.